Now, it's not just Sonia Oscar or John Healy that we have in the studio tonight. Oh no, because in the studio with me, I'm joined, first time working with this young lady, it is the lovely Indigo Starseed. Let's bring her in. Good afternoon, Indigo. Are you okay?
Hello, thank you. Thank you for
lovely to have
so
you.
Lovely.
So you, this is your second
time.
Show.
Second
nice.
Show, yes.
Nice. Okay. So how did you get on the first time? All right.
Absolutely loved yeah. it, but so much to learn.
There is. There
and
is,
I love but, learning, so that's
well, that's
good.
Fair enough. Well, you're in safe hands. You really are, because between me, Mr. and Miss P, yeah. we will look after you. So Excellent. You'll be absolutely fine. As long as you've got cups of tea and water, you'll be absolutely
fine. Yeah, cups of tea and water
fine.
Is good.
It is good. Now, for the sake of all our new viewers who may be watching us for the very first time, maybe they're just flicking through the channel, mm-hmm. tell us a little bit about yourself and how you got to work in this wonderful psychic realm.
So, I've always been interested in the unknown and the unexplained. Mm. And from a young age, I had objects that weren't humans talking to me.
Yeah.
And it was really, it was pictures more than anything, so it was very strange. And at some point when I was about 16, 17, I was at a party and I met someone I've never met before, and they passed me a deck of Rider Waite Tarot, and they said there's a time when these things have to be passed on, and that was kind of the beginning.
Oh, nice.
I picked them up, but my parents weren't very keen, I think because of the bad press it's got from various sources on TV. Mm. And they were put away for a long time, but then I started on angel cards and oracle cards.
Yeah.
And now my parents are very supportive of all the work I do, including working here. So it's
that.
All very lovely.
Love that. Are they watching now?
They may well be watching.
Well, let's give them a shout out. What are their names?
Maggie and Steve.
Hello, Maggie and Steve. Look, she's on the telly. How cool is that? Right, Indigo Starseed, you've got some wonderful cards here. I'm very excited to have a little look at them. Let's go through them. Obviously, not every card individually, but let's just have a little quick look and see how you'll actually be working for our viewers tonight.
The thing with my readings is I call myself an eclectic psychic because I read so many things. So I'll read wax, I'll read colour, I'll read crystal ball, I'll read fire, I'll read water, I'll read pretty much lots and lots of different methods.
Yeah.
With the cards, it gives the viewers a way they can see what I'm seeing to some degree.
Love that,
because
yes.
when you're working in a psychic sort of energy, or working with energy, because that's what we do, that's where energy workers, we don't always necessarily see what's on the card. Sometimes our impressions in our mind or our experience and our taste and our memory come into play.
Yeah.
And that might not be what you're seeing as a viewer. So, you know, sometimes there's layers that you can't quite see, but it's wonderful whichever.
Okay.
These here are gemstone cards, which were given to me by my sister, who's called Gem.
Oh, nice.
And I've studied the healing and spiritual healing and various other forms of working with gemstones, because it's all to do with colour again. And colour is energy and vibration. And these are cosmic tarot. So these are...
I love them. I don't know if we can see these on the overhead, crew.
I've got some upside down.
That looks a little bit like David Bowie, that one there.
Yeah.
Doesn't it? I like that.